Hi, I'm Kushen Kam. Welcome to the program, Editing Talk. I'm manager, presenter, and producer named Nashua Baba Skago. And of course, on behalf of management and staff of the KTV, I just want to use this particular opportunity to say very much big sorry for not bringing you the program for the past 2 weeks due to the fact that we're actually trying to put things in place to bring you a standard program. And of course, inside today's program, we're actually going to look into two major important things making headlines into some local and international newspapers in Sierra Leone. First is the issue of the president, Dr. Ernest Bai Koroma of the Republic of Sierra Leone, calling on other political leaders to actually extend the tenure of office of some electoral commissioners whom he said they have already served over 20 years. And also is the issue of a popularly known songwriter and singer, Emmerson Bockarie, has released his album, which hit the political system in Sierra Leone. All this and more, line up for you inside today's program of Ting Tong. Fauna, welcome again to the program Teddy Ting Tong. My name is Nashua Baskabo. And of course, inside the program, as I say, we'll get two major important things that we can talk about. But the first, now the issue of the calling of other political leaders, where the president, Dr. Ernest Bai Koroma, don't do. He tried to call other political leaders, now UDM now, now APC, SLPP, NDA, and other political parties, for make them come together. According to him, he said, for make them extend the time of other electoral commissioners them. We in say they get the experience. They don't serve this particular office for over 20 years. But the issue here that we are actually going to look is why President Ernest Bai Koroma they try for agitate. And according to him, he still say two people them. We in consider say they don't do good for Salon. They don't serve over 20 years. But the issue is the president above the constitution of Sierra Leone? Or in just the anything we in want na info be na Salon. Now, in no call say do ya let them give them people there time. People them, I don't know how Salon, how we want go. The president in say for make them give them commissioner ya, two major important electoral commissioners them. He say let them give them more time. And this more time don't the sweet partners. According to some political thinkers them. Why President Dr. Ernest Bai Koroma is trying to do this thing? He's trying to get a support. Now the country department the limitation. We again they get for court some how for divide constituencies them, how for divide wards them, because they just don't do the census. You know, Salon don't get certain amount of people them. So now they depend on what they call boundary delimitation. We again they say okay. From this area, because of this population don't increase here, for increase the amount of maybe wards them, amount of constituencies them. So this is what is actually in. But why President Ernest Bai Koroma they try to do these things? If we are talking about development, if you are talking about democracy, democracy means when your time of office done done. The constitution is being stated there that if your term of office has already expired, no need for extension. No need, because if you do them today, the next man when they come, they do the same thing because you started it. The APC, the SLPP started off increasing more time for Tijan Kaba, and now the other APCs they don't say okay because SLPP don't do them before, we also they try for do them. Then una they suppress with the 70%. Una they think say una picking they enjoy, una picking they go find schools them. The poor people them with the 70%. They suffer. We talk this, they say because you didn't have the other party. We do this, they say this no like Salon. Wait, I don't know why Salon people they will not try for consider. Why you for extend? People they don't serve, okay, 20 years. We still have people that are capable. You cannot say, okay, if I have the talent now, how can I explore my own talent? Because they're old people there, they're still in their offices there. They still they do the baru business. And President Dr. Ernest Bai Koroma, according to some political thinkers, them, he is doing this thing in order for make Igwe able to get some support now the electoral commission in case of any runoff, which is vividly will happen. You know, so, I tell you, President Dr. Ernest Bai Koroma, he's afraid. He knows that he's going because he's now getting some international pressure. See, the more time where you want, the longer for work. But if Ingo now is trying to seal the issue. Now they try to come up some of and borders them with it. Of course, Tim Niman, they say, Tautreman, you know, all they try to come together. At the end of the day, Salon, who shall we go? If this person term don't know, because this person don't serve this, the constitution don't talk and say, if you took your second term of tenure, don't finish, no need for extension. If this term of office, say now one term, no need for extension. There are other people who are capable. They are young people. They are graduates. Now, we don't get brothers and sisters, them over thousands of them, when they don't graduate. At the end of the day, how many of them don't get work? They don't get work too, because their old people, they are still laying at the system because of political connections, because of political favoritism. It's plain. I don't belong. I know they're not this party. SLPP come, na ranka. The APC come. It's the same thing. So then they keep on, they play with like ball. 70%. Now look at this, the picking and at it. Then they suffer. Then you're picking, then tell me anyone who didn't at it, they sell Gary. Or anyone who didn't at it, they sell plastic. They all are enjoying. Then they go find schools there. You know? So who say where they go? If he thinks in a lie, then watch the clip.
And when I came in and I decided to professionalize the Electoral Commission, to move it away from political appointments to have professional people to be manning them, we insisted on looking inwards to appoint officials from within rather than bringing people with varied political experiences. And I believe as a result of that, we have built some level of professionalism in the commission. So that is why in this case, I am of the view that the commissioners whose term of office has expired be renewed for another term because of the experience they have acquired, the professionalism over the period, and they have not been out there for anything that has undermined the integrity of NEC.
You see, this is not what we want. President Atsuanis Bekruma, if anyone come and talk, say, hey, President Ernest Bekruma don't do nothing. Well, that person, I don't think, say, in Lex alone. But what we are talking about after the 2007, after 2012 election, the president that we are seeing is not the president that of 2007. Simply because Boku Ayampi, they don't can at the system. President Kruma is now another face. Development in us alone. What is development? We are talking about Sierra Leone. We are not talking about Freetown. You know, we are not talking about both. We are not talking about only some sectors. We are talking about national development. The people in them villages, then, because one of them well connected, again, human rights organization. I don't want to call it human rights. Amnesty International in Sierra Leone. I don't want to call it because all of them have been politicized. Now, what you want as young people, them, we want jobs. We not to politics, but we are the problem. We the young people. Why at least we for pile pressure on those wicked politicians? At the end of the day, we are the people that are clapping for these guys. We don't graduate now. Now tell me, how many jobs? And people are they wait for you? If you think say Salon, now kind of a way where this come, a court you only go. This is not what. Bah, no more time for electoral commissioner. If there are time, don't finish. No need. But this again, not to APC, no more Sidomo. You get some SLPP there, where they invite, instead of them talk, so man, they Sidom, they laugh, and they smile, because at the end of the day, they will be bribed. They get or receive bribe. Now you vote them, you know SLPP, you know UDM, you know APC. Now we vote them people there. Instead, they set fire me and you. What did they sit down in parliament? Thing no dairy, they come together, because they don't know money that they come. Would have done this? Ah, parliamentary oversight committee for this. They are enjoying. Who say where they go? Dear young man, think twice, vote twice. Not to politics. Na Salon in better. We all for what? Let's go to the next point. Now the issue of Emmerson Bockarie. Some people have actually. Meanwhile, they listen. While they listen this song, you know, with some people that they barantha. I get one thing. I always say, try for look on both sides. You know, Emmerson Bockarie, not to today, he start for sing music. Emmerson Bockarie, he become popular with Mbobo Bele album. All man be buy him. all man be glad, because this, according to waiting, now the writing waiting Emmerson be the talk. All man glad, when you hear this Emmerson in SLPP, all man be happy, all man buy the album. But now, Emmerson don't pull this album, this survival. Emmerson, they say now, now SLPP. Emmerson now this, Emmerson now that. Where are we going? And according to information that's reaching the KTV network here right now, we don't get information say the government don't pay 50 million yon to the Payne Boilier them artists them. You know, the Payne Boilier artists them, wherein then for come counter Emmerson. But the problem now, who will counter Emmerson? Who that they can counter Emmerson? Because the person actually will be the counter Emmerson in terms of political songs is innocent. You know, now innocent, he don't take another tour. Innocent, he now there on the solo. He not make like trade again, you know, because 2013 Innocent release to catch up 2014. Innocent release one music with day against the APC government. So how can the APC now meet Innocent? Say Innocent, Sam, now for do this, so now for do this for the power. Now instead they don't give 15 million leon to the power in Boilier artist them. Now the artists, the way they don't come together, they say, they support the more time. These are artists that have actually been given 15 million loan to counter Emmerson. And there is a serious problem within the CSA, where they say, the CSA not for sell Emmerson album. CSA for pile pressure on cassette sellers them, the street cassette sellers them, for make them know they sell this album. So who side would they go? Who is Jere Kausu Conte? For make it go stop, for make they not sell album. Who is Jere Kausu Conte? Just an ordinary flag, a bag bearer in a state house. Anything in the post on Facebook, anything in the post on the social networks, then we are not, you are just a mere bag bearer. We are talking about development. We need freedom of speech. We need political and freedom. You know, not to think we go say because this person don't sing against this particular thing. If for Mali Sam, or this person don't talk this thing, or no, enough for talk up, there is development. But waiting that they do now, the man is not talking about the Munku style. Not to the Munku. If you're a person when actually they read novels, then they read the you know literature business, they read books, then it already he get for watch a certain word. So certain word, then they maybe the dictionary meaning of a word is different from that of the contextual meaning of a word. So Emerson used this word Munku. It no mean say you not civilized. This is not what this man is saying. This man is talking about corrupt politicians inside the APC government, corrupt politicians inside the SLPP parliament, parliamentarians. Then, where did they receive bribes? Them Parliament Oversight Committee. Then they receive bribes. Them. These are the people that this guy is talking about. If you know, say you know to Munku, you know the scratch matches, you know to the Payne Boilier liberalism. This libele business, I talk about for my last program, say libele, if we not stop libele business as alone, we know they go before, because the politicians keep using us. The guy don't sing this music. Now we don't start to pay 15 million for making an encounter against this artist, while Jere Kausu Conte, in a back bear in a state house, in a try for count some problems and say, CSA not for sell this particular artist in album. Then where are we going? We are talking about developing, we are talking about national cohesiveness. Where are we going? If the part don't do this, when artists sing music, these are the people, because we will not get let me say an opposition as well. Forget about the SLPP. Instead, they keep fighting themselves because they're in a parliament. Most of us say SLPP not in a parliament, they are there, and now them they accept and then lost their way with the president and other people and they try to put. So we are not talking about only the APC, we are talking about corrupt politicians. Emmerson don't talk. If you not the Payne Boilier, I hope say me, I know they put glasses. See me, KTV is a non-political sponsored program, but we are the voice for the young. We keep talking. Emmerson don't sing this music. If you don't like him, no buy him. But don't criticize. Yes, you have the right to criticize, but not for go and offend the person. He say the Payne Boilier. Yes, Munkupa within matches box. This is not what we are talking about. These are, we want one to respond to the allegations that we're massing do by this song. Una, not to Munku, not to the Munku what we want. Yes, Emmerson say the parliamentarians them and the ministers them, they know they go to time to their office them. True or false? If it's false, then give us your statement. Not to tell him, say, Emerson say this, Namunku. No, not in that. He say, una corrupt. Jereka, if you are trying to defend the state house of Sierra Leone, then give us a reasons them way. Okay, Emerson say this, now so things they happen. You pay him boy them. I don't say you know one part, you pay him boy them anyway. But what we are talking about is development. Not to think we they go fetch your company. It go begin to talk bad about other person. This is not the time for make we come together. If Emerson don't sing this music, if you don't like her, no buy her. Yeah? If you think say what you sing now, lie, then counter. Give vivid reason there for support his statement. The man they talk say yes, this na so, na so, na so. There are certain developments that are actually happening in Sierra Leone. Yes, President Kuruma caught free medical care. How the free medical care don't left with no side. A caught attitudinal change. How many of the ministers, the way the attitude don't change? Na lie. It can with the issue of and asset declaration. How many of ministers and parliamentarians say, well, actually don't declare their assets? Na lie. This is what you are talking about. Sierra Leone is not a matter of politics. The SL rank, some rank SLPP, they now they jubilate. This is not, then just the tribe for puts themselves. Because Sierra Leone, I'm not talking about the APC. We are talking about corrupt politicians that are in these political parties. We know they talk about this, whatever that. If it's alone for go, now with young man, we need to think. If you say no one the album, no buy him. But we need no go put na Facebook say me na Munku. You na Munku? Not to this is not what this man is saying. This man say this government is corrupt. Then if you know that this government is not corrupt, then bring us reasons. We go support up. Then we go buy the idea. We watch Yana, then we buy the idea. Say, okay, this government is not corrupt. But when this man did try to for do this, 15 million then has been paid to the Pine Bolia artist then for make them counter Emerson. Then we wait for the next album where they come up from the Pine Bolia artist then. Don't forget, it's na KTV. And me now, you represent and producer, meaning I try basketball. That's where the program will leave you. Don't forget for subscribe. Go on YouTube, just type KTV Sierra Leone. Or go on Facebook, type KTV Sierra Leone. Till another time, me now, you represent and producer, meaning I try basketball. Matata.